Now, can you see me properly and can you hear my voice properly?
Now I can see you.
Okay, great.
Yes.
So, how was your day?
My day is so beautiful. And also you can see me, huh? Okay.
Yes, yes, I can.
Okay. My day was so great, Samantha. Today I was so busy. I woke up more or less 8:30 and later I make huge breakfast. You know, I love so much make
yes.
breakfast. Breakfast is very important for me.
Yes.
And later I drink a coffee and I weave around from my window. And later I spoke with my mom and later I spoke with my husband and I began to work. You know, I am interested in two job and firstly I work one of them. Later I call some customer and later I send some mails and I speak some important things with my boss and with my working friends. And later I was interested in another job. You know, today Friday and afternoon,
yes.
And we are in summer and afternoon, lots of employees. Lots of employees go some holiday places. So
yes.
On Friday is sometimes not useful for us for find a customer or connect with customer. But I try and I of course I reach some customer. And later I prepare some lunch and enjoyable lunch.
What did you make? What did you make for lunch?
I prepare a sauce for my. Yesterday I prepare a pasta, and today I prepare a sauce. You know I love to eat different sauce, and I prepare some sauce and I put in my pasta, and it was so delicious. And I continue to work. Later, I prepare my dinner and I am ready to speak with you about
yes.
our topics, about
yes.
our lessons.
Yes.
How was your day? What did you do today?
My day was great, Ebru. I enjoyed a lot because today I took a lot of classes and I had fun with my students, as you know.
Uh-huh.
And then I played with my dog for some time. Then I read some books. I baked a cake today.
Uh-huh.
And then I exercised. I worked out for some time.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, today the weather is very good in my city. It rained a lot. So it was very pleasant in the evening. And I had some tea,
tell me
some
chai.
Something about your, you know, your family, your education, and why did you start with this job? What was the reason for taking this job of sales and marketing?
Yes, okay. You know, I was born at Çanakkale and my education life began at Çanakkale. My kindergarten, primary
yes.
school, and
yes.
high school was at Çanakkale. My education life was so enjoyable because I was a so clever student and happy. My family is so happy. So my family include so happy members. And
memories. You have many happy memories. Yes,
many happy memories. Before we talk about so details with you, and I have lots of friends. I have lots of relatives at Çanakkale because my mom was born at Çanakkale. My father was born at Çanakkale. My grandmothers and their mothers and grandfathers, my family's members, all my family members was was born at Çanakkale. I hope my child only will born at Istanbul.
Yes, I think your child will take birth in Istanbul. Yes, yes. Very soon. Yes.
So my family life was so close and so enjoyable because okay. we live together and we were a so big family. Okay. And my education life so enjoyable because generally our families know each other and mm-hmm. when they child when they child They were friends, so mm-hmm. Our life generally enjoyable. When yeah. When my university life was at Izmir, mm-hmm. Çanakkale and Izmir are so similar, and okay. two cities are modern cities, and people are modern and relaxed. So mm-hmm. my university life same is my university life's so enjoyable. Mm-hmm. And of course, I make very different friends because university life, you know, a different other education life. Lots of students came universities, and mm-hmm. their was born city are different. Their culture. Different. So I meet lots of different peoples, but my university life so enjoyable. Later, I began to work at Izmir, and more or less 3 years I worked at Izmir. Later, I passed to work. I passed to live at Istanbul, and I began to work at Istanbul. And also, you know, I live in Istanbul, and I love to leave Istanbul so much yes. because Istanbul is very different for me, you know. Because yes. Istanbul has lots of different culture and lots of different places, you know.
Yes.
Istanbul.
It's beautiful.
Yes, before you have visited in Istanbul, and you know, actually Istanbul isn't only Turkish cities. Istanbul is a world cities, so there is lots of cultural people in Istanbul. So
yes,
so we
When I was in Istanbul, I saw many different types of cultures and, you know, variety of cultures. So many different people from different backgrounds and
yes.
different lifestyles. So, yes, I think Istanbul is a city which has it all, you know, which has
yes.
you know, everything, I think.
Yes, I agree with you. And there is lots of enjoyable places. There is lots of different organizing about
yes.
concerts, mm-hmm. about shows
yes.
about teachers.
Cultural festivals.
Yes,
I think many cultural festivals.
Yes, there is lots of cultural festivals. And of course, there is lots of historical places,
of course,
and
of
also course. There is lots of holiday places. And you know, I live in Kuzguncuk, and
yes.
Kuzguncuk is very important for me. And
yes.
Kuzguncuk is very historical places, and Kuzguncuk houses are very cute, and there is
yes.
different cafes.
Colorful also.
Yes,
very colorful.
So colorful, and there is very different restaurants and cafes, and there is very different parks or area, and Kuzguncuk peoples are very different. Everybody knows each other. When generally I don't use a phone for meeting with someone at Kuzguncuk, because when go out to walk around at that mm-hmm. time, you meet with someone, and you can say to everybody, hi, hi, hi. It is so enjoyable, I think. because it is a very lucky life for me. This is this is a kind of mental relaxing.
Yes,
I think
this is mentally kind of relaxing.
Mentally relaxing, and because you live with people and you chat with everyone, and there is different stores, and you know stores founders and founders, you know, and when you want to buy something, every time founders know Ebru likes these part, these things. So this is very important for me. And also there is lots of sportive activities in
sports activities. Okay.
Yes, sports activities at Kuzguncuk and at Istanbul. And so these are very advantage for living at Istanbul. And some people thought living Istanbul is so hard, working Istanbul is so hard. I don't believe this. I don't believe this. And because I am living at Istanbul, it is not true. I don't know why. Why do people think this?
Exactly.
Yes.
Because I also think that you work in any city, any country. I think everyone needs to work hard.
Yes,
you have to work hard. Does not matter in which profession you are, in which city you are staying, you are a man or a woman, or you are married or not. I think everyone in this world is working hard.
Yes, right? Generally working is hard, and not only Istanbul. For all cities, for all people.
Yes, correct.
So there is sometimes we hear different comments. I respect them. This is normal. Sometimes people thought this is normal. But people can do lots of things at Istanbul. For example, there is an advantage things at Istanbul. For example, at weekend you can go lots of holiday places. For example, islands.
Yes.
For example,
restaurants Kios. Also.
Yes.
Yeah, some very beautiful restaurants I've seen in Istanbul.
Yes.
You can go for dinners, and I think there are many theater plays also, movie theaters also, and there is Princess Island, as you said. So Princess Island is also a beautiful place.
Yes.
And I know about one more place, Ebru. Can you tell something about that? I think it's called Eyüp. Eyüp.
Eyüp?
Yes, can I write?
Okay.
Wait, I'll just write it for you. Eyüp. Okay. There is a coffee place on the top of the mountain.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Mm.
There is this area have a very different places, historical places. Pierre Loti. There is Pierre Loti.
Yes. Yes. Pierre Loti. Yes.
When go Pierre Loti, there is a very beautiful views. You can see Golden Horse from Pierre Loti. So very amazing places, I think. There is different cafes, restaurants, and there is lots of thing. Actually, at Istanbul has every part of Istanbul has lots of different things.
Yes.
I
agree.
And there is Balat near Eyüp. And if you see Balat streets, is very
it's beautiful. Yes,
so beautiful.
Balat and Fener, I think they are nearby. Balat and Fener, right?
Yes. Balat and Fener and Eyüp. These locations has very historical places. Generally, old Istanbul districts are very touristic and very enjoyable. Because Kuzguncuk, Eyüp, Balat, Fatih, Beyoğlu, Arnavutköy, Çengelköy, there is lots of places, of course.
Okay.
Islands, and these areas has very old houses, colorful houses. historical streets. So mm-hmm. when people walk around this area, okay. they feel very good themselves.
Yes.
This is
yes.
this is so important, I think.
Yes, and the, one of the most important reasons I think of, you know, about Istanbul is that Istanbul has the international airport, you know.
Yes.
So majorly when people are traveling to Turkey, they usually land in Istanbul. So
yes.
I think yeah, that is one of the plus points when you are visiting Turkey, that you have to visit Istanbul. And when we visited, I stayed in Istanbul for 1 week, I think 1 week or 5 days.
Uh-huh.
But I loved the city so much. The city is so clean,
yes.
so hygienic. People are so good. There are
yes.
so many variety of food options, you know, because
yes.
I am a foodie. So I love to eat food.
I know.
Yes, I loved it. You know, I loved all the restaurants.
Yes.
Such different types of things like doner, lama jun kebab and all
yes.
these things. They are my favorite. Dondurma.
Yes.
And yes, and of course, kahve, kahvalti and Gaziantep baklavas. My favorite again. Yes. And I also loved gozleme pide.
Yes.
yes. They were amazing. Yes.
You choose best meals.
Yes.
All
yes,
people love these meals, and all people think very good things about these meals.
Yes. Yes, I agree. And the best part is that we tried, you know, everything every day. Like we tried, one day we tried doner.
Uh-huh.
Second day we tried kunefe and lama jun kebab, and one day
uh-huh.
when we were in Pamukkale, we tried Denizli kebab. Yeah, so
uh-huh.
it was quite good.
Yes.
And Pamukkale was also great. I think Pamukkale is nearby Çanakkale, right?
Not exactly nearby
okay.
Çanakkale.
Okay.
Denizli is close to İzmir.
Okay.
Çanakkale close to Istanbul.
Okay, Çanakkale is more closer. Okay.
Yes, yes. And Çanakkale is the beginning of Aegean region.
Okay, okay.
Yes.
That's interesting.
Yes, North Aegean began at Çanakkale. And there later İzmir, later Bodrum, Denizli, Muğla. These cities came step by step.
Okay. So, Ebru, I gave you some homework yesterday. Do you remember the picture?
Yes, so, I remember.
Yes, let's do the picture. You have to look at the picture and tell me what you see in the picture, okay? And
okay.
if you don't understand, I will help you. Don't worry.
Okay.
Yes.
Now I open a picture.
Yes. Once again, I will open. Yes. Yeah. So you have to tell me what each person or two people are doing in the picture. Okay. According to you, what you
okay.
think.
Okay. Okay. I say to you first image.
Okay.
There is a man. I think he is an employee and
yes.
working on computer.
Correct.
And his feeling is normal. He is not happy. He is not sad. His feeling is normal.
He is neutral. Neutral.
Neutral. Yes.
Yes.
He is so neutral.
Yes.
And I explaining second images. And there is
second image.
Second image. Yes. There is two people. I think
there are.
They are. There is two people. They are friends, and
okay.
They are shaking hands. And I think they are at lunch, and they are talking about daily life. And,
okay.
And I pass next one. There is a girl. I think she is an employee. And she is working on computer, and her feeling is natural. And
yes.
And I'm passing next one. There is a internal.
There is an intern.
And his he is so exciting, excited, and and he success something, so his feeling is so happy. Yes. And I pass next one. There is a woman, and this woman don't like to work, I think.
Yes. And she doesn't. She doesn't like to work,
and she is drinking coffee, and yes. Her feeling is so happy because she is chatting with someone, and yes. I am passing next one. There is a man and he is speaking with someone on phone. And yes. Subject is so serious. So when he is speaking, he is so careful. And and I am passing next one. There is a woman, and I think she is so enjoyable woman in daily life.
She's running.
Yes, she's running because she is late for her job, and yes. She's hurry,
and she's in a hurry.
Yes, yes, she is in a hurry, and I'm passing next one. He's an intern, and he has lots of questions.
Yes,
he thinks. What will I ask this question to my boss?
Okay. And he is thinking. Yeah. What should I ask my manager or my boss? What should I ask to my manager or my boss?
And I am passing another figure. And there is a genius girl.
Yes.
I think she is so genius. And she is drinking... She holds some papers. She is holding some papers. And she has a very genius idea.
Yes, correct.
And I am passing next one. I think this is he's a employee, and yesterday night is drinking so much.
Yes.
So he is a bit drunk. So when he is working on computer, he suddenly began to sleep. And I am passing next one. There is a employee, but he began to work very new. So he doesn't know what should I movement. He has a lot of questions about his movement on a job. And I am passing next one. I think he is Frankenstein. I don't explain anything about him. He is only Frankenstein.
Yes, I think he's a zombie because he has worked so much. Now he's a zombie.
Yes, I agree with you, Samantha.
Okay, bro. So we will continue, okay? And we will do more such exercises to build your sentence making skills and improve your vocabulary, okay? So yeah, if you have any doubts, you can ask me in the next class also, and that's not a problem with me, okay? So take care of yourself, and I will see you soon in the next class, okay?
Okay, take care, Samantha. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye, Ebru. See you.